it's a bit strange to get started into it. I thought, you know, well, it's nothing like running, obviously. You've got to use your hands and you can pull and push, and it's completely different.
We've come down with the Leeds Rugby Foundation team to support the Rhinos wheelchair team. We've put on a World Cup festival down at John Charles Centre, and we've played in some matches this morning, and then the main event just starting behind me is the England wheelchair team, fresh out of the World Cup, playing against Ireland. Well, the great thing about it is able-bodied people can play as well, so it is pretty much the most inclusive sport you could have. There's men, women, kids, all the different abilities all played today, and it's been fantastic.
Yeah, that's right. It's rugby has its different branch here again, just has as many different branches, and I play, you know, the Rugby League on the field, you know, hopefully for England in the World Cup. And these guys are playing, you know, I've just finished the World Cup for the wheelchair sport, and it's great to see, and you know, it's good to get down here and support this event today.